Right, guys, this time I'm going to turn rides on Thomas. Ready? Yeah. I'll get on the rides. Get there over there. The other one of us was finished. I'll tap two more times. So. Get Skippers on them as well. The choice gonna have a track mode. There we go. Second ride. This group's finished. I'm not sure I was going to have a push button sound there. I just thought. Now he is. He's there over there. If you guys are wondering, I already done 10 rides of Skip before. I mean, you can check them on my channel if you want to. But I might do 10 rides of Van Lorry soon. I'm not sure. That'll be very soon. Not sure when, but that'll be very, very, very soon. I'll have a chance. Fourth ride. Here's Thomas flashing us with that for some reason. If you can see. Get a shore over there. Yeah, for some weird reason, the Sunman animation was a bit faulty. But now I think it's working fine now, for some reason. Right. Guess I have a comfort torch on. because I've got a bit of low battery. But I do apologise. Gets better over there. Get a scoop, Troy, Metrocastle, Bound Lorry, Sweet Donut, two lime grains of Head Rock over there. Yeah, I'm not really going to do 10 Rides of Troy Adventure Inside because I've already done 10 Rides of Troy at Porter's Park. That's why. That's why I decided to do 10 Rides on Thomas today. So not this ride. This is that message again.
Five
lights
available. Press the seven rides, I think. I'm not sure, it might be a seven ride. Yeah. Eight rides. Yeah, there's a Jolly Rancher Cody, if you can see, guys. You might not see very well, but I do apologise. God, I can't put a torch on because of low battery. Yeah, I might do 10 miles of Van Oys soon. I don't know when, but I might do when I have a chance. Maybe at Porter's Park. Because that's on free play. Knife rides. Paul's gonna be trimming again. everything. Hang on a minute. Ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. It's time for the final ride. Get in, ride. Get it just as an idea. Yeah, that was 10 rides on Thomas.